Hello. You can hear me now. On the others, I did not allow you to hear me. But on this one, I shall. You can hear me. I don't really talk much anyway. Alright, I'm one of the favorite characters. Oh, of course. You know, whenever I start something, someone's gonna leave a text message. One moment, please. Oh, I'm sorry, I have a problem with my backup. Okay, well, what the heck? Okay. I just want to get out of here. How do I get out of this place? There we go. No sneaky sneaky. To go over here. Oh wow, way out in BFE.
Look out!
That's the wrong turn.
I just hope that broke your goddamn neck.
Beep 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 beep. Somebody in red. Oh, maybe I should do that. Think I have enough time. No, it's done.
You won't believe who I found.
I like the way every single vehicle has a different handling.
Whoa!
Until these cops get off of me. There we go. Alright, so I'm guessing that's a submarine. Maybe I should use the water. No. I should just jump across. Isn't this a crane? Yeah, this is a crane. Okay, well, probably won't be wise to jump across. No! What are you doing? I'll just walk across. I thought I could use the crane. I was wrong. Yep, always hitting the wrong button. Okay. thought I was gonna hit the sub.
Trevor?
Foyt, I've got that submarine we talked about. You gotta help me store it for a few days. Floyd, don't go quiet on me, or I'll come around and I'll... Well, we both know what I'm talking about.
Okay, all right. Bring it around to Pier 400 at the Western Docks.
On my way.
Look, I'll have a truck to bring you around the warehouse.
What's this? The Union man doing an honest day's work?
There's nothing honest about this, sir. This is a dishonest day's work, if ever I've seen one.
Hey, we're not hurting anyone.
No, but no one except whoever owns that submarine and the mercenary folks on the freighter.
Do some research on Meriwether Security Consulting, friend. They'd be on trial for human rights offenses if the U.S. government didn't protect all its contractors from any kind of suit, military or civilian. They're immune from prosecution, and they behave like they are. Murdering, stealing, high on power, guns and anabolic steroids. Lucky bastards.
Look, I don't know about that stuff.
Oh, you're right. You don't. Meriwether are employed by the richest, greediest scum on the planet to shit on the poorest and the neediest. So we are going to enjoy shitting on them.
Oh, great. I look forward to that.
Okay, well that's more like it.
How am I supposed to get over there? Did I really just go all the way the wrong way? Hold on, let me put this map up. Okay, well, I guess I could take this route, because the other route's gonna suck. There's no turbo on this thing. That'll help. I'm sitting there using A and X like I said to do, and I can just do like this.
Floyd, you there?
Yes,
Let's go! Let's go!
Okay, all right.
Hurry up!
All right, here we go. All right, I'm here. Oh,
it's just down the road. Los Santos Marine, past the shipyard.
Is that sub covered properly?
It'll be fine if we just get there.
Are you being short with me?
No, sir. I'm certainly not being short. I'm just not used to this kind of pressure.
If you turn a crew onto a score, you gotta be ready for the heat that comes with it.
I didn't turn anyone on to anything. You threatened and cajoled and tricked me.
You don't want to cut? Just walk away.
I can't walk away. You're robbing my workplace and running the show from my home. You can park it there.
Really? Come on. Hook. There we go.
You're sure it'll be okay there?
Sure.
All right. If you're wrong, I'll eat your sweetmeats. Now get out of here.
I always hit the punch button. Punch button. What's up here? I wonder if there's any little trophies that I could collect. Probably not. Did I get him? No, I didn't get him. Ah, I got bored. Here we go, another one.
Oh God!
Got that one. Oh, they know right where I'm at too, don't they? Surely you can't see me up here. There's a bunch of them. Well, I can't really hide that submarine if they're all over it. Ah, great.
It's over!
Oh, I got three on me right away. Screw that. Oh, suppressed. Oh, there's no way to jump down. Great, the helicopter's on me. Let's see, what do I want? No, I mean vehicle-wise, I need a vehicle. I can't escape without a vehicle. Punch underwater. Okay, he can't hold his breath that long. Alright, I gotta surface. How do I surface? I can't surface. Alright, I probably shouldn't swim until I know how to surface. I still have all my stuff. All right, cool.
Ain't seen you in forever.
How do I sit
all
down?
That posing, not fooling anyone.
Beware of that man. Whatever.
Might as well take this.
Move!
Where the heck am I? Where are there's tons of these? What are these? Actually do listen to this type of music. Man, this guy just don't quit. Alright, it's rear. Oh, it's not like the other ones. He's gonna burn out on his head. I don't have enough money.
Miss me!
Blind piece of shit!
All right. I need to switch guys. Oh wait. Let me see if I'm close to anything. Well, there's a question mark up here. Where's the other question mark? Way up there. I need a fast car.
Did you see that shit? Nice car.
Oh, shit.
Move, buddy!
Help me!
This is whack.
Good Lord above.
Somebody's shooting at me.
That was close. Wonderful. Tax dollars hard at work.
Ah, fuck. What the hell? What the hell am I listening to?
Well,
oops, wrong button.
Fucked.
A veritable treasure trove.
That's a perfectly good sock.
Just ignore us.
Yes, don't mind us. Pretend we're not here.
Okay.
You're not Jock Cranley, are you? Actor and artist? I love your work. Oh, stunt double? Oh, our favorite show. Mrs. Thornhill, snap!
Watch the birdie.
Oh, pretend to throttle me. Yeah, yeah, like you did on that poster you did.
Yeah, okay, well, that would be my pleasure.
Oh.
Like that, huh?
Yeah. Oh.
Maybe something like this. Or like that, huh? You like that?
That's enough, huh? Andrew.
You like that?
Stop! Ooh. Please!
Oh, hey. Oh.
Thank you.
Wow, that's quite a woman there, huh? Oh.
We are not worthy. We're not worthy.
I'm not
Jock, what's his name?
Cranley. Big star in the 80s.
We love celebs. That's why we came to Tinseltown.
Yes. Before we met you, we were trying to break in to Bruce Spade's house and steal his rubbish.
The things these stars throw away. They're not like you or me.
Mrs. Thornhill has the most unbelievable collection of celebrity underwear. and bathroom products. Things they've actually used themselves.
You guys have a great vacation, all right? I gotta go.
We could do with some help. All this climbing over walls and rooting through bins. It's such a business. Nigel's got an arthritic knee. Yeah.
What do you need?
Just a few vinewood souvenirs for my museum.
Look at this map. I mean, a lot of these places have famous people living in them, and some that are just hanging about. Bring us some things. I'd be very thankful indeed.
Americans are the most wonderful people in the world, aren't they?
The best!
Such fun!
Pair of fruitcakes.
Self to blame.
Fuck. Crazy.
I'm glad I didn't soup up the other car that was stolen.
Hello? Meet me in the bar.
Are you get high? Out the fucking way.
Watch out.
I'm lazy. I don't feel like getting out of the vehicle. Oh, movie theater. I don't think I have enough for it. How did I get the cops on me already? I didn't do anything. Car is not as good as the other one.
Hey, careful!
Okay, now where do I have to go?
You got lucky, buddy!
Hey, Michael.
David. Well, isn't this nice? You didn't tell me we were double dating. Sorry, guys. This burning hunk of love is all mine.
Brilliant!
Steve Haynes, amigo, but you probably knew that already.
Sorry, your name tag must have fallen off.
Oh, duh. I love it!
I gotta remember to write that down. And to shoot you in your head, you annoying dick. Andreas, taking notes? This stuff? Whoa! Pure magic. I should put it on my show. Have you seen my show?
You mean how to dress like a salesman on a cheap golf weekend at a third-rate country club?
So, well done with our friend, Mr. K.
My pleasure. I love helping our government wage war, especially with itself.
But you made a mistake.
Did I, Cupcake?
Why don't you keep your fucking voice down before I close your fucking windpipe? The joke stopped now, pal. You will show me and my team some respect.
Maybe you could define team for me. Is that just the three of you? Or the greater FIB? Or the entire government? Because I'm tempted to argue that thus far, we haven't shown a lot of your colleagues a whole lot of respect.
And why don't you start with me, genius?
You got it, pal.
We have received intel that they're keeping Mr. K at the local agency station.
I just dealt with that guy.
The agency is stepping up their questioning because of your moronic antics down at the coroner's office. We need to get him out of there before he blabs.
I did what Agent Norton said.
Then I guess you getting involved with a clapped-out old agent who's been living off of past glories was your first mistake. You are my boy now, amigo. My career depends on this, and that's very important to me. So, seeing as we're all boys now, that makes it important to you. Now run along,
shoot him.
Kids.
Oh, can I shoot him? Do I get a chance to shoot
this
fucker?
You can't teach an old dog new tricks.
Come on. The Bureau.
What? That was
an old dog, new tricks.
Let's go.
Oh, fine, man. I can't start trouble here.
Supplies off El Rancho Boulevard. That okay?
I'll start trouble from up there. Oh, come on. It's not gonna let me.
You can't.
They need to make it to where you can kill off people from From
the Bureau
on storyline.
East LS, Covington Supplies off El Rancho.
That would be amazing.
Yeah, sure. Sounds nice and secluded. Kind of place you'd run an off the books operation, huh?
So what?
So I bet federal ain't on the deed, that's so. And we all like our federal government open and transparent.
Except when closed and opaque suits you better.
Hey, I'm just a puppet. You're the one pulling the strings.
Trying to eat candy, if y'all are wondering why the hell my guy's going all crazy.
Tell me, Davey, you expense this ride to the taxpayer?
I need you to make a couple of calls. Get some people on board. First guy is Franklin Clinton.
Hey, I barely know that kid. He's fixing up my car.
Call him, or we'll send some G-men to his aunt's house.
Okay. Okay.
Michael, this ain't the best time. I'm kind of busy.
Hey, sorry about that. Listen, you know that thing we talked about before? It's happening. I need you to come to a lot off El Rancho, not far from where we met before.
All right, that's cool. I'm in LS anyway.
Now, Trevor Phillips.
Oh, you're crazy. I ain't calling him.
I thought you might say that, so we had him picked up.
That's a dumb move, Dave. Real fucking dumb.
Just worry about the plan, okay? Getting Mr. K out of the IAA station. Clinton is going to be positioned across the street, keeping an eye on the proceedings. Phillips flies you in, you rappel down, make the extraction.
And I'm the best guy you got for this.
With you, we've got good leverage.
Great. And you brought Trevor in.
Wait,
telling him
I got
all
it.
Cozy
okay, there
with
we go.
The FIB.
You'll need discreet support. We'll maintain control of the situation.
Discreet? Control? Yeah, good luck controlling discreet Trevor. Now, I wonder how controllable and discreet he'll be when he sees the guy who killed me and put Brad in jail.
Maybe I'll hang back.
Yeah, that might be a good idea.
And you're the famous getaway driver?
You know what? You better keep a low profile.
Yeah, I think I will. See you later.
Who's that cagey motherfucker, huh? No, it's another cagey motherfucker, all right? Not you!
Hey, T, enough with the faux political bullshit. Franklin, come on, you better take off. Really.
Shit, I'm good. I ain't bailed.
Whoa. What, am I detecting some sort of... son I never had bullshit here, Mikey, huh? Hey, listen, if you want to replace some father figure, you can do a lot better than this fat snake, all right? This fucker would eat his own kids.
Like I said, Franklin, deranged.
Yeah, and best friend.
Exactly. That's Trevor, my best friend. That's Franklin, the son I always wanted. All right, guys, listen, this is the shot. I'm gonna do all the heavy lifting on this job, okay? Trevor, all I need you to do is fly me to the target. Franklin, you're gonna cover me from across the street. We're gonna make these assholes happy, and we're gonna walk away from this thing clean. Got it?
I got you.
All right. And we do this, and they help us spring Brad, right?
Yeah. We'll talk about Brad later, all right? I gotta change. You better grab a head start.
Nice to meet you, homie.
Yeah, whatever.
The government gimp at last.
Bite me.
Let's go.
All right, let's do this thing.
We need to go to the agency headquarters downtown.
Your new friends are a riot. No wonder you said sayonara to the old crew.
Walking away ain't easy, Trev. Sometimes I guess you gotta make compromises.
What happened to dying with a gun in your hand?
Life happened. Annoying wife, two kids. Remember them? You get tied down, you can't move anymore.
What about your ties to me? To Brad?
Those ties
okay.
Got roped in on this FIB instigated suicide pact.
For as long as
I can't fly this.
I am, I ain't exactly sure it's gonna be amusing.
We'll see. You know, you had me at suicide pact.
Tore this thing up, it's going all cattywampus. That's a real word.
The access point is on the west side of the tower. Get us in position so I can rappel down.
around while I'm out there. I'll climb back up this rope and strangle you with it.
Yeah.
Hold A after jumping to jump longer.
All right. Okay.
Where am I supposed to be going?
Next, I'll have this thing so far up your ass, your tonsils will be playing shadow puppets. You think we can't do that? We can. It's in our guidelines.
I don't know what you're talking about. I installed cinema equipment, not surveillance.
Grab his other arm.
No.
You think you're impenetrable?
No.
See how you feel when this is 18 inches deep inside. Get the lube. What the fuck is this? Terminate him! Close this problem right now!
Gaggy, use a little backup here.
Get me the station chief! I'm not finished with Mr. K!
Hey, I got
a... Okay, hold on. There we go.
36 flow. I got
it. Don't harm the asset. Hey, fall off!
No.
Come on, man!
Hold on!
Where's the second shooter? Come on, get off!
Reload already.
What's happening?
Can't see the other guy.
We got a window, T! Pull us out!
Cut him down, people!
Yeah!
Hey, I wanted to bring that car.
T, we need to be clear of this building!
The guy's shooting at you, Mikey! That's unfinished business! Clean it up! We'll move on! You damn saucy!
I knew you were a liability, you fucking turd!
Ha-ha! It ain't me trying to shoot you, Mikey!
You think it's funny seeing me dangle here like a duck in a carnival game? That's it. Get us out of here.
Roger that. Whoa! Looks like we've attracted the attention of their air unit. You got a bogey coming at you, Franklin!
I thought I had the keys to jump.
An attack on U.S. government agents! An act of war. We are clear to engage you.
I will miss his ass.
How do I zoom in?
Nice one, kid.
Okay, I guess I gotta switch. Michael. Never mind, I won't take over now. I'll let you fly. That thing's too beat up to be flying.
Hey, King!
Wait.
Bring her down in the line.
I thought he passed it up. Yeah, I kind of tore that helicopter up.
Holy crap! You motherfucker!
What am I supposed to do now? Back in the helicopter. Why do I need to get back in the helicopter? I just landed it.
Right, let's go.
Where are we?
You go easy on it.
Thank you. Oh my, you saved me. No.
Hey, I said easy. Oh, come on, give the guy a break. Right, I'm gonna get out of this shit.
In bed with the Bureau and a new running buddy.
Yeah, he's more of a protege.
Yeah, what, you gonna teach him to be old before his time?
Yeah, to never grow up.
That seems like a good kid. Huh? Michael, look at this, huh? New city, new set of problems, but the idiots, they stay the same.
Yep, I guess. All right, Trevor, I'll see you later.
Oh, you better believe it, buddy.
I wonder if I switch over to Trevor, if I'll be flying the helicopter. I can't switch over to him. Now I can switch over to him. He made it far.
The FIB down there.
And he does still have a helicopter. That is great. Okay, since I can't fly this thing, I think I'll just let him have it. Where's he going? Oh, he's trying to do the prison break. I'm not doing that. Let's see what Franklin's up to. He loves sitting in traffic.
My ride, dawg!
I still don't know.
Frank, man, alright. I was worried you'd be on the other side.
The other side? What the fuck you talking about?
You know, on my dad's team. But your team JD, so that's true.
Whatever the fuck is going on with y'all two, man, I ain't getting caught up in it. You lucky enough to have a dad, homie. So don't lose him over some stupid shit, man. Call his ass up.
Okay, so that was that. Fucking beats. Don't text and drive. Hey, that's a jump.
What up, this LD. If you a dude, hang up my line right now. If you's a bitch, leave a message.
See, I hate going through my own emails. Why the heck do I want to do these emails? I'm trying to read here. There, everything's cleared out. Here, we'll go right there. Now it's just going to parks, you hear? Right in the garden. I parked you in the garden. And now you're gone. You're not in the garden. Oh, time lapse.
All our prayers have been answered well. Hello.
I don't want to know.
Franklin!
What the fuck? I mean, what the hell going on here?
Wait a minute. Franklin, what are you doing here?
I live here. This half my house, too.
So you say? Anyway, Magenta is reinvigorating my femininity. So make yourself scarce, boy. Go. Go.
With pleasure.
Go.
Goodness.
And stay out of trouble.
Yeah, yeah.
Bitch, you ain't no more of a man than me.
I hear that.
Gangsta shit, nigga. Look who's bizarre.
What's up, fool?
With it, man?
Oh, no, no, show some respect here, nigga. That man, they couldn't hold down his back. Come on now.
Damn, man. I gotta spend my day with another middle-aged fool trying to recapture his youth.
What this fool just say?
I missed you, dawg.
Oh, you missed me, huh?
Nah, I ain't missed you. Your ass could've stayed gone for good. So I fucked your girl, mm-hmm. Mugged your moms, mm. And better yet, I ain't thought about your ass in years.
Ha, ha. You got jokes now, huh? Hey, but I see you doing well for yourself. Check that on out.
Shit, I'm doing just fine.
That's what I hear. But I know some sweet boys up in the pen that got bigger balls than you.
Oh, you been doing your time looking at sweet boy balls?
Oh.
Yeah, it's good to have confirmation.
This funny fuck. Why you keep hanging around this clown, L? Shake this fool,
we
man.
We from the same set, Stretch. Why y'all niggas can't get along? Y'all been doing this shit for years, man.
You know what, dawg? It's good you back home. Glad you here. Missed you, boy. Damn, you definitely got hit up inside.
Hit up?
Hey, hey.
Yo, motherfucker, I know little niggas like you been turned out on the daily. Talking about being hit up, nigga, I swear, man. You ain't got no motherfucking respect.
Motherfucker, I got respect for reality.
Reality? All right, you keep thinking that. Just keep thinking that, nigga. Shit, you gonna get yours. Fuck you.
I swear, man.
Sprizzettes, come on, man. Cool out. Chill, man.
This motherfucker get on my goddamn nerves.
The nigga get on my nerves, too, man. But part of the nigga charm, man. F, come on, man. Let's just bust a move, man. You gonna drive or what, pimp?
Drive where? Pick up this heat, nigga.
Why?
Business, nigga. Real business. Come on, boy. Y'all niggas act like girls. Shit.
Not me, shit. Let's go to the gun store.
Shit, homie, you gonna drop all that bread on that gear, you might as well get a haircut, too.
Fucking crazy-haired microphone motherfucker.
I got a microphone I can shove right in your prison pocket. Nigga, you walk like you Keister and shit anyway.
You know, when I went away, you punks was little homies, and I was a big homie. Now I'm out, and you little homies is big homies, which you still gotta respect.
Man, what the fuck this nigga talking about?
We all big homies, but he bigger, right?
Exactly.
Man, that's some fucking pyramid scheme bullshit.
Pyramids is good, man. Illuminati Pharaoh shit. Soon as we get this shit, as soon as we get paid, homie.
Soon as we get incarcerated, more likely.
Ammunition. Armorer to the stars.
Hey, what's up, man?
Firing range is in the back, and all our weapons are customizable.
Oh, hell yeah. You can trick your blam-blam out up in here.
Quit all that. Just straight up artillery, man, all right?
Yo, y'all shut the fuck up. I got this, you clowns.
All right, homie, get your shotgun with the flashlight modification.
Why the fuck am I the only one buying this?
Because we got sheets, homie. Now shut the fuck up and come on. Hey, listen up. I want to be crystal fucking clear. Nothing he buying got anything to do with us.
Yeah, you know, we got felonies and we ain't touching shit.
I ain't even looking.
We ain't window shopping. Now, just let me reinstate, man, that the purchases made by this man ain't got nothing to do with the two gentlemen of felon nature.
That's right. Yeah.
Now, let's go bust on some niggas. Take us down to that one spot where the base heads be taking their cans at. You know, on Fringe in La Puerta.
You know what? I might need some body armor.
Hey, give me some space.
Hell of a selection, isn't it? You can't put a price on peace of mind.
Where'd they go? Oh, there they are.
Got some cans or some shit I don't know about?
Nah, homie. We got ourselves a drug deal.
Why do I get the feeling this gonna be one of them deals gone wrong type situation?
Now, see, that's that negative attitude Lamar was telling me about, nigga. You ain't getting nowhere thinking like that.
The power of positive bullshit. You ought to be clenching your motherfucking vagina muscles with my aunt, nigga.
After his bid, it probably needs tightening up.
This ain't new age shit. It's fact. You get what you get, fool.
You been getting dick, but you ain't giving it, huh?
Some mark talk like that to an OG? CGF has changed, man. No wonder the hood is so lame right now.
Speaking of change, Lamar's been meaning to talk to you, homie.
Nah, not now, homie.
What's happening?
It's nothing, my nigga, nothing. You know, just some ideas, that's all.
Man, ideas ain't your strong suit, so put it on me.
It's nothing real, homie. When it's something real, we'll talk.
Bullshit, man. It's realer than this crap.
All right, homie, we meeting in here.
Let me park. Good enough.
Man, how'd you find this place?
The homie set it up.
It's the kind of spot where we ain't gonna be disturbed.
That's what the fuck worries me. I'm more of a hide in the plain sight type of nigga.
No, you more of a punk bitch type nigga.
Oh,
What's up, fool?
What up, Witty?
We got that shit, nigga. Where the paper at? Nigga, I'm talking about Buku bills.
Lamar Davis. What's up, boy? Everything cool? Yeah. Hold on, man. What the fuck, man? You was just kidnapping this nigga.
Oh, come on, dog. Don't real recognize real.
D, my nigga, just got out crossing lines, did some time with some of your folks.
Hey, look. This ain't about you, man.
What?
You know these niggas dumb.
Yo, what the fuck this trick talking about, man?
Yeah.
Somebody creeping on us?
They putting a nigga on TV, man, about some gang intervention shit.
Hey, this ain't the police, dog. This some ballers bullshit.
Nigga, that's some bullshit.
What's up with this? We was set up, nigga. This shit fucked
fuck
up.
Fuck you, nigga.
Fuck, shit. Oh, bitch-ass ballers.
We doing this or what? Come on.
That fucking D set us up.
Fuck. I said lay low after you got caught.
You ain't no motherfucker. That ain't me.
I can see that.
Man, somebody gotta get this last motherfucker.
Lamar, what the fuck you get us into?
You the fool wanted to make money. This shit intertwined. Cover me, homie. I'ma hit this. Fuck!
Man, I deserve to get booked.
You going first next time, no fool.
Shit, nigga, then we all be dead.
Not me, nigga.
You gonna get chipped, though, bitch-ass baller. Hey, baller. You always say you knew better, bitch, but you always end up in the same fucked up situation.
I'ma learn to trust my own motherfucking instincts.
Man, I don't want your clumsy ass falling down the stairs, fool. They was a safety hazard before blood got spilled all over the place.
Ballers running this shit.
You never fucking learn. Dumbass baby G.
Clap these fools!
I'ma follow you for a minute. Then keep moving.
This ain't got nothing to do with me, homie.
Bitch.
Dispatch, you have a location for the suspect. Eye in the sky has no visual.
I wasn't here. I wasn't even in this state. I wish I was in jail, not running with you, fool. Keep them rollers off her. And watch this shit, I ain't catching this.
Driving back to my crib, man, all right?
Hey, what the hell you walked me into back there?
Shit, man, you the one popped his ass.
I did the necessary.
Yeah, thank you for that, dawg.
This all on you, LD, lanky dumbass.
Me? Hey, I ain't know the fools was gonna roll on us.
If you started something with the ballers, shit, I don't care if you CGF for life, man. You done. Done, you dig?
Actually, we ain't CGF for life, because all that means is we giving you money for nothing.
Here we are, man. You gonna hang with your auntie while the men break it off.
Shut the fuck up.
Hell no, nigga. You sounding more and more like a snee-eye itch every day.
Hell
nah,
yeah.
Nah, nigga, I sound like somebody trying to make some paper and not get killed.
He's a hook-ass nigga, I told you.
Nigga, go toss a salad, stretch mark-ass bitch.
Fucking buster.
Uh-oh. Everyone knows what that sound means.
It's time to get off! The meeting, y'all! I got the
So I guess I'm gonna do this last mission and I'm gonna get off.
There's a car right here!
Man, I'm sorry, fool.
Okay, you know Redwood cigarettes?
Sure, the cigarette that built America.
They've rigged a jury to throw a class action lawsuit that would cover the treatment costs of thousands of emphysema sufferers. There are four corrupt jurors on Redwood's books. I'll send you the details. Oh, and we only have a few hours to make them disappear. The court case is tomorrow morning.
Is that all, dog? Shit, that's quite a favor.
And that's quite a house you're living in. Get this done quickly, and I'll try to throw in a sweetener as well. Now, I'd advise picking up some long-range hardware to get this job done. You'll be helping a lot of people with this, Franklin, including anyone who might have a sizable investment in, say, debonair cigarettes.
Where'd my car go? Oh, it was right there. I got 8 minutes. I need to stop watching that map. Isn't this by Trevor's place? One it could be. Just him?
Get down and lay down. Ain't nothing
No, don't keep driving, car. I thought I stopped enough to get out. Now let me go to my advanced scope. Minutes left. I got two more to go. Oh, I should be able to get the other two with plenty of time. Oh, come on. I was making good time.
don't make no fucking sense. Damn, I ain't got much time left.
We got plenty of time. Let me see what I look like on side the road. Okay, it says up. Is he up there? Up more. Is he way up? Is he right on this thing? Where is it? There he is.
Lester better appreciate this shit.
Hold on, let me check my map here. I guess that is the fastest route. Two minutes left. And this dude's in a car. That's gonna be interesting. I know if I hit him hard enough, I could kill him already, but... Oh, he's on a bike. That's right. I didn't read the text. Next time. Hopefully it starts me off right there instead of all the way back at the beginning. There we go. I like the way it parked my vehicle right where it needed to be. You know, not on a red. I need Trevor's truck. Here we go.
I'm sorry, fool.
Okay, that ought to do it.
Hey, L, it's done, homie. All of them.
Very good. I'll be in touch.
That's my favorite thing to do. It was way better on 3 in San Andreas. Aw, broke my windshield. Open the register now. Potatoes. They say if you talk and they're doing that, then like it makes them go faster and you get more money. But me personally, I don't care.
There's no more. I promise.
They also said shoot
the
guy.
Because
if not, he's gonna shoot you. That was a couple bucks. Alright, I'll lose the cops and, yeah. Here they come. Okay, well, I'm not gonna lose the cops. Hoping I'd break through and go into the water. I thought the water was a lot closer too, by the way. It is not. Oh, I lost the cops. Alright guys, thanks for watching. Until next time. I don't know what he's talking about.